These abilities are extremely good. Bottom lane, I'm helping you out, Owen.
I'm on it already. Let's see if they can get Weehaw. He's been caught by the cold feet. He'll go down. First blood to Zibe. Zibe goes down in response, but they'll certainly take that one. See, being able to secure first blood onto
their safe laner, who's alone, and then the support is going to come. And now AA is forced to TP.
So Jesse, he's going to go down here. He is. No spell to pop. He's already used both of them, and nothing that Pexy could do to save him.
Lane, they are level 2. Keep hitting him. One more hit. We'll secure the kill.
Ooh.
Oh, he used the flask, all right, to keep himself alive.
It did save him. And Kuro might just find Z-Freak here. A few more right clicks will do it. See if he can get it. Apologies up top. There was action as well. They're able to get in onto Pexu's AA. We're watching this sort of Kuro versus Z-Freak chase that Kuro is being very persistent on. Doesn't have vision yet for the
problem.
Vision there. I guess he didn't. I guess he was out of range. Well,
and that's why I said, uh-oh, when he used the flask. Like, he should have died there.
Lanes.
Once again, they left Ursa alone on the bottom lane, which means that he's not going to be able to get that much farm. He might actually die. That Inkswell combo plus the slow. Weehaw's dead.
It's a painful lane down here. He was able to get a little CS, but you're right. GH will be able to walk, move forward from mind control. He went in onto Pexu.
Mid lane.
I'm trying to watch it. I didn't see it. You'll have to give us a summary of what happened, Lacoste.
Lich, which means you're gonna be losing that lane, and now Abaddon, like, he died twice, but he's gonna hit level 6 pretty soon.
Ooh.
Oh, one more Frost Nova.
I mean, we are just getting overly aggressive there. Chessie comes in with a perfect TP rotation and shuts down the both of them. I mean, this lane for him in regen, he's down to his last mango. I mean, we'll see how much he could still really play the lane. He's still hanging around here. I mean, he's dead. He's just dead. Miracle is gonna come in.
Wait, what's happening? He's gonna get silenced. Miracle's gonna get silenced.
I mean, he's got the flame gun, but Zibe is bringing Miracle low. Zibe will fall, so Miracle is at least able to take down Zibe in response. But this game, it's not getting any better for Weehaw. He is struggling big time. Bottom lane.
5 deaths, 9 minutes in.
See if they can get the move on to Chessie. Chessie is going to get cut down. Miracle cleans up with the double kill. Turns over towards Pexu.
Make it a triple.
All right. Miracle wants to win this game. He's doing his best right here. 4 kills now. He is the power that they've got to get behind.
Ember Spirit. It's been a while since I saw someone maxing out the Flame Guard. Like, he knows they don't have enough magical damage. One more hit. It's going to be a silence.
Oh, there it is. Miracle, he's still got the Flame Guard protecting him from any further magical damage. They'll turn over towards Kuro with the cold feet and the chilly fingers. Pexu bringing him low. Won't quite be able to finish him, but they're diving here behind the tower, OGC. They've found Kuro. They're still on top of Miracle. Miracle will fall. GH comes in with the snowball, but it's far too late. They've lost 2 in the mid lane. They're going to lose GH here as well, as the silence will hit. Double kill for Zibe. As this man makes the moves, Weehaw and Mind Control have turned up. See if they can bring down the kills in return. They will get one. They'll get Madara. Can they get Zibe? A nice remnant comes out from Chessie to give cover
Shield
to Zibe
ready
to continue to escape. But Mind Control, he can chase. Double kill for the Weaver. Nygma will be able to punish OGC for that aggression behind their tier 1.
Yeah, during the draft, we talked about how we're going to see a lot of actions that are really not relying on any cooldown so they can keep fighting all the time.
Well, Weehaw.
So far, they delivered.
Weehaw's decided to stick around. He has got the backup of Miracle, but the Remnant is going to catch Weehaw. There's still an Astral Step and a Dissimilate available. He's going to be able to burst him down. Chessie gets the kill. But Miracle, at the same time, will be able to play his way to the back lines, get on top of Pexu. See if they can find Chessie, then pull him in. Chessie's still got the Resonant Pulse, but it won't save him from the Magical Burst. Madara zips over, takes out Kuro. At the same time, Mind Control
what is
also
going on?
Able to find Z-Freak. It's the cameraman's nightmare, Lacoste. I don't know where... Pexu is going to turn towards Mind Control. Mind Control's able to time-lapse. Weehaw still wanting to find kills. He's going in aggressive. Looking for Pexu behind the tree line. Miracle will come forward with the Remnant. They'll get Pexu, but they're very, very deep for this. This is giving time for OGC to TP in. Miracle and Weehaw, they've got to get out. Miracle's going to be able to TP, but he's left Weehaw alone. As Weehaw, he's hiding. He has got the ult. I don't know if he gets out of this. I think we are about to witness the bear go down once more, as he's trapped him by the three of them.
I believe Miracle left him because he stole a kill there. Like, buddy, you're on your own right now. It's the first kill for Ursa in this game.
I mean, that's something, right? You know, A 1.7 KDA is better than a 0.6 if you do the ratios. GH. Oh. Chainforce is out for Kuro. He's not going to bounce yet. Chessie's able to separate himself far enough. Kuro has got the one charges. He is going to turn, pull back Chessie. Chessie getting very low. Another Astral step up to the high ground. We are wants to chase. We are. He's going to get it. He's going to be able to get himself the second kill this game. The comeback begins for the Bear. Back at the Agi and will continue to lifesteal back up. They're all in on the mid. Another jump forward from Weeha. They're looking to Chessie. Chessie out with the Astral Step. Miracle able to come in with a slight change. GH comes in with a wraparound. Snowball forward. Chessie, he's got to dissimulate. Jumps out. Weeha chases. Moving in with the Earthshot. They'll get the kill onto Chessie
again.
They
need a Baden. They really need to play around a Baden. Nah, that Remnant is going to get him.
All right.
A Baden is the
helpful. Do you think Mind Control can go for a more sort of carry item?
If Ursa is going for Vlad's, I believe that Mind Control is like deciding maybe I need to buy like an item that's gonna scale in the late game. I can still switch back to Ags at one point.
Oh, and in the river. Chainfrost is out there, able to turn on Azibe. Miracle's ready up for more. He's got the slight change ready to go in a second. Chessie jumps into the river. They find GH, but now they're deep. Ice Blast will come a crashing across. Weeha. Weeha's going to tick down. Double kill for Madara. The Morphling starting to clean up here. Up to the high ground he goes. Miracle backs off. Has got the stick charges. Will turn. Mind Control already looking for the backlines. Makes his move straight towards Pexu. But with that nuke, indeed, this Morph just continues to get kill after kill. Miracle's trying to bring him down, but they're not going to have enough damage. Madara's fine. And now with the Inkswell, Madara moves forward. He's looking for Miracle. Miracle will be able to dodge the stun there with the Sleight of Fist. TP's coming. Madara's got to start cooling it down. Waveform's out with the three of them here. Madara's got to be careful. The shards from GH, they're on point. They trap him in. An Aphotic Shield from Zibe will keep Madara safe. And he's got a lot of strength morphed into to work with. The Sleight of Fist, not enough to cut down the morph. He will survive. And whilst this was happening, Zibe was trying to stay on top of Miracle, but he couldn't do so. Remnant prepared for the TP back as Miracle looks to return to base and to heal back up. Weeha is trying to commit onto Chessie, but Chessie, he's out with a simulate. A huge ice blast comes crashing down onto the two of them. Weeha still on the retreat. He will manage to make it away before he's brought down under the ice blast threshold. Madara is fighting all four of them in the river. Zibe, he's got shield back up. Madara will be able to waveform away, but Weeha does manage to return to the fight. Take
can connect, so they know they're in the Roche pit. AA ulti ready in a couple of seconds.
Yeah, that AA ulti is going to be very scary if Pexu is able to get it off. Weeha's trying to commit for the Roche, but he's being bashed up. The Ice Blast comes in. Roshan will fall to the
Dire,
and Madara is able to get the Aegis. Both benefits going to OG Seed. Madara will lose the Aegis immediately, but he's ready to turn, get kills. Weeha will fall alongside GH. Miracle is also dead. Mind Control trying his best to retreat with the Shikuchi as OG Seed, they get pretty much everything there from the pit. Sure, he's fine. He's a very hard hero to bring down. That Manta Star has now been delivered, as you say, with this, having that dispel. He's even more slippery than before. He turns into the Ember, pops the Flame Guard, ready to use it against Miracle. Goes in with the waveform. They've taken down Weeha. Miracle will be able to dodge the Ice Blast with the Sleight of Fist, but he's still falling so low, using all remnants to break himself away from Pexu and Z-Freak. See if Mind Control and Kuro and GH can keep him safe enough. Chessie, he's going to have Astral step up in a second. Slight chains out onto the AA. Pexu will go down. From Z-Free has the setup. Chessie's in. Be able to pull back Weeva. Looking to try and bring down GH first at the same time. Madara, he's fighting both Kuro and Miracle on the high ground. He actually dies, though. Miracle will be able to get him. The Spirit Vessel coming into play.
Weaver.
See one more. They get out before they bring him low enough. Weeha's going for the Warcomb. He's going to be met with a bit of a surprise as Madarik comes in with a waveform. Weeha trying to escape, but Chessie's able to close the gap, jumps in. Remnants off the mark, but it doesn't matter. Weeha, they'll be able to start T-pushing. Maybe Nygma can find a grab on the retreat from C. Chessie, he's been found by the chain, the Spirit Vessel down upon him. Still got the Astral Step and the Dissimulate. They'll bind the two of them together. The silence comes out. Chain Frost will be avoided by the Dissimulate. Madara coming in, but the defensive snowball's there for GH. They're able to surround the Morphing. They burst him down. Madara dies on the front lines. Nothing that Zibe can do to help his Morph. Z-Freak just hoping and hiding in the trees, but they found him as well. They jump in, kill off the Grimstroke. It's a double kill for Miracle. And this fight isn't even over yet. Zibe is going to turn, trying to get the silence onto Miracle, but they're kiting him up. The four of them surrounding Zibe. This Spirit Vessel Ember doing so much work right now as Enigma take down another. Top lane, Chessie starting to toy with Weeha a little bit, but it is only Chessie alone. Mid lane's where the focus is from Seed. They're looking to try and get the catch onto Miracle. Madara setting up, turns into the Ember Spirit, using the chains to hold him in place and ensure the Ice Blast connects. A sweet play from Madara. Sets up for OGC to be able to look for more. They're hunting GH. GH keeping himself hidden in the trees. They know that someone is around. Won't be able to find him quite yet. Top lane, we are on mind control. We'll be getting closer and closer to pushing in onto the tier 2 once again. We'll see how OGC respond. They're going to stay on the aggressive. They get the catch onto GH. GH trying to remove that bug, but an excellent stroke of fate from
Cape. I see AA going for one. On top of that, plus a telescope. It's going to be much easier to execute that fight with telescope.
We're going to see another fight kick off. Miracle gets nuked down immediately by Matter and that newfound E-Blade to start things off. They're now ready to split over towards Weehar, forcing him away from the rest of the team. He'll jump back in over towards Z-Freak. The Aphotic Shield won't save Z-Freak, and Z-Freak falls. The Weehar goes down in turn. It's two dead on both sides. Nygma having to back off with that BKB coming to an end on mind control. Looks to escape into the trees. GH will hide. Matter is hunting. Goes forward with the waveform. A snowball across. GH cannot live here. As he falls, jump forward with the astral step. Chessie's going to be able to catch a four. Triple kill for Matter.
We mask in Dota 2 for quite some time, then we change it.
Oh. Chessie. I'm going to find him outside the pit. The Soulbind's thrown out, but OG, they're not looking to play into this. They're trying to retreat. They're gonna get there in time.
Nara, nope, not this time.
They've found it. This time, Nygma will be able to take the Aegis and Cheese Ambrose for themselves. They move it immediately to get on top of Peksu. Matter is in trouble also. They're losing GH as he's falling low, but he's still alive. Zibe's trying to finish him, but he cannot quite kill him off. Jump forward with Remnant. They found Matter and Seed. They just weren't able to get an attack together in time. Roshan going the way of Nygma and some easy kills off the back of it as well. Jump over towards Zibe is borrowed time. Is unavailable still for 15 seconds. Nygma, take another. Very confidently with this Aegis. You know they've got a bit of time left. The pull comes in from Kuro. It's quite close to the base though. Miracle's gonna step in. The Soulbind into silence comes out to two of them. Weehar has now lost the Aegis. It's come to an end. And so is Kuro's life. Kuro does get burst out. Any more BKBs now being completed. Chessie's got his on the Void Spirit. Matter has got his on the Morphling. Miracle tries to poke, jump forward onto the high ground from Matter. He's trying to go in onto Mind Control, but Mind Control, he's got a nullify. The BKB does come out from Matter to keep him protected. Still, the chase is there, forcing Matter to force high up into the strength. Turn over towards Chessie, a defensive remnant from Miracle as he gets out of there. Mind Control still wants to fight though. Chessie, he's going to chase. They've got the burst,
but
Miracle,
cheese.
He's able to get the cheese off in time. To simulate from Chessie, played defensively as he backs off. Matter waveforms away. BKB committed by Mind Control. Matter low on the mana. Another Slider Fist comes out. He's got Zibe by his side. Another shield will protect him, but he's out of mana. He's out of answers. He's got one more waveform, but they can close the gap with the remnant. Matter is in a whole world of trouble. Tries to protect himself with the E-Blade, but they burst him through it. This morph is dead and gone for 80 seconds. Nygma will get the kill. And with no morph, they can push on for more. Zibe has been pretty much brought down. Yeah, they're going to deny it off the map. So Mind Control's pressure able to allow them to start breaking into the base back towards mid. Miracle using the BKB to commit onto Chessie. Chessie's got his own BKB available to simulate to jump back up to the high ground. Soulbind links the Mind Control. He's straight in there with the nullifier, takes out Peksu. Mind Control now 9-1-14 on that Weaver this game as he is taking the bottom racks. He's even moving in, trying to find kills. He's moving closer and closer towards the fountain. Change for Miracle holds back Zibe. 20 seconds still without Matter, but the damage certainly being done whilst he's been dead. As the full set of racks down bottom has been taken by Nygma, they'll sweep over towards the move towards. The pull will separate Zibe, so the Inkswell stun doesn't hit. Miracle Matter has come in. He's been kicked outside of the base. They've got the change grab. Mind Control's on top of them. He's got the waveform to get back up to the high ground. GH has been silenced. Zibe trying to commit the nullifier. Out onto Chessie. Chessie jumps away with the astral step. The ice blast comes in onto Kuro, but Weehar and GH, they're in. They stay on top of Zibe. Zibe has not got borrowed time. The abandon is dead and gone for 70. He has got buyback. GH goes down in return. Matter committing with the BKB. Waveforms forward over towards Kuro. He goes, but he E-blades Ursa. Doesn't actually have the burst to kill Kuro. Matter, he's just dead again. This morph has fallen once more. 80 seconds, no buyback. Chessie is trying to redeem the situation. Stepping in onto Weehar. They have got the silence in rage. Will finish soon. But Weehar's just turning. He's getting the swipe stacks up on Zibe. Chain controls there onto Chessie. His BKB unavailable for a minute. Chessie's gone as well. He'll buy back, jump forward onto Zibe. Chessie, can he do anything here? They're down two members at the moment on OGC. He was zipping all over the place. Agnes is done on Miracle. He's going to have those extra remnants and that extra ability to chase. Weehar's in. Looking for Matter. Matter against Bosch. Bastion will go up to the high ground. Remnant 4 for Miracle. They're trying to chase GH. Looking for Matter. Matter will turn and start punching into GH. The Ice Blast comes out, but they've already lost Pex. Z-Freak will get pushed off towards the side. Both Matter and Chessie pop in their BKBs. Miracle trying to finish off Z-Freak, but the Glimmer Cape will save him. Back towards the east. Jump forward from Weehar. He's in with the blade onto Chessie. Chessie is dead for 100 seconds. Remnant and Enigma just looking for a bit of a cleanup. Matter will turn into the Weaver. Shikuchi himself out of there. Zippe still has the borrowed time. But it's another fight where Enigma are just straight up killing the cause of OG Seed, and OG Seed just don't seem ready to fight into the power that Enigma's cause have right now.
They only focus the supports first. They understand where the threat comes from, like the Soulbind, them using multiple spells in a team fight.
And they're just diving in now, Enigma.
Oh.
They know the lead that they have is pretty significant right now. They can just collapse in onto Madara. He'll E-Blade himself. He's got a waveform. He will shift in and try and get back towards the fountain. Enigma, they're chasing. They'll get themselves on top of the Abaddon. They won't dive for more, but it looks like this one is done and dusted. GG, well played, is called. This game will manage to take the win here in this best of one. They will have the ability to return next season in Division 1, whereas OG